So I'm going to show you how to download and install the latest version of Kodi without using the Android Play Store, or the Google Play Store. Some people, they don't have a Google account, they don't want to get one, whatever, that's your business. So if you would like to install Kodi, or any kind of app for that matter, onto your Android box, you can do so with a USB memory stick. So what you're going to do is you're going to go over to your computer. You're going to go to kodi.tv/download. All right. And you're going to come here and you're going to go down. And you're going to select Android because we're going to install this on a T95Zplus Android box. We're going to click Android and we're going to click ARM V7 32-bit. This is the one we want. So click that one, it's going to download 14.6 Krypton or 17.6 Krypton. There it is. So we're going to stick our USB drive into the computer. It's going to pop up like in a window like this. It is completely empty, this USB stick. It's an 8 gig Kingston. Anything 2 gig or more is recommended. Whatever you got laying around. I mean, the program isn't very big, but if you want to install Kodi builds and whatnot on it, it's good to have a bigger USB stick. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to your downloads, right click open containing folder, because I want to find the file. There it is. I've downloaded it twice. Go back to your USB, and now we're simply going to take Kodi, drag it onto the USB stick. Once it's fully on the stick, there's Kodi, APK. We're gonna close our USB stick. We're gonna properly eject the device. It's always good to get in on that. Next, we're gonna go to your Android box. We're going to plug the stick into now. You can go to My Applications, just cancel that, go to My Applications, App Installer. As you can see, I've put a shortcut here for App Installer, but you will find it under My Applications. Hit App Installer. Find your USB stick, which is mine's the Kingston. Find that version of Kodi you just downloaded right there. And you're gonna click install. So this is Android 7.1 on a T95 with 2 GB of RAM. So it's a little bit quicker. Click open. Let it do its initial install or initial opening. All right. Kodi is now installed on the box. And now we can go ahead and see to install apps or restore a backup, whatever we like. So I will exit the app now. Escape out of this. Now you see Kodi is there. Or we can put a shortcut on the front screen. Some people like that if you don't already have one. You also have this big, huge orange one here. It doesn't really matter. They do the same thing. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the channel.